25W and County Road 14 East.
It's gone.
Once again, now all the television stations are showing that twister. And Mike, once again, this storm has produced tornadoes. We see one right now on the ground.
All right, and again, give us that location again, Highway 14.
Yeah, County Road 14 East and I-35W. And 35W and County Road 14.
Where is that in relation to Forest Lake?
That would be...
Yeah, it's coming down again.
Right, okay. South Forest Lake.
All right.
And now that tornado is no longer on the ground, so it was on the ground for a moment. But that's that report of that funnel cloud. Southern Chisago, northern Washington County until 3:45 where we have the tornado warning.
I think I got it too far from a call we had a few minutes ago where the 35W split up at Forest Lake.
Correct.
He was seeing a funnel cloud in that area.
Yeah, it doesn't appear, the circulation does not appear to be as strong up there as it was earlier in some of the northern metro. No doubt you're seeing what you're seeing. I mean, it's